Roger Rotten acknowledged his defeat and has asked Judge Hall to postpone his sentence until the appeal is heard, but the judge ordered him to report to prison officials on November 28th.